And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dishonored campaign today. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys so far for all the support. And let's go ahead and do some more gameplay of Dishonored.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
This looks fun. Looks like we're going to be going across the bridge. You can only imagine the puzzles, I guess. Oh.
What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know?
I'll meet you at the Arches on the Sokolov's place.
You understand now. Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know, I know. Let me go see something.
Say something? Remind him about something.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Tomorrow morning at sunrise. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. Was anyone supposed to make a living?
What? Who's over there?
Down! you'll see the summer and the...
After that,
you will be remembered. I will not remember any of you.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
That's right.
Scouting is when you find out what the government
doing and come back. To live
past 20. Well, why?
Give me the willies, sir. You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street and slit your Ricker.
I hope he was smart enough to stash him someplace before he got...
You're the one told him to go scout.
That's right. I think
crush him!
Checking up.
The guards!
Something.
Hey, you with the mask and the headband. Listen, I didn't collect River Crossroads. They chased me down, and I had to hide my catch. You help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are. Split them with you. Wait, don't be a fool. We can split the pearls. Whatever you want. They'll kill me. They'll dump me in the water. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again. River crust. I don't like them. That spit of their stings like fire. Do that thing, or I won't go further. Something's up.
Okay.
Keep banging around. Come on, let's go. Locked, huh? I was afraid of that. That key will be on one of those guards. It's up to you. You still want them pearls, I mean.
Come on, spread out.
Come to think on it, there aren't many honest men left these days.
Get him! What the?
Come on, let's get this bastard up for the hagfish!
This looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Yikes, I did it again! Oh, like I said, it's gonna be a bad habit no longer mentioning hit that subscribe button. But anyways, make sure you hit that support button, I guess, so you can say it that way. Anyways, thank you guys for support.